I am on top of the NRG Stadium, about to tip a shot. It's pretty high. I've never been up this high before, so I'm a little nervous. For those of you know, I made a shot in a gym from 109 feet, but I think this might be a little bit higher than that. Man, I've never been this high up before.
Still got a long way to go up, baby.
It's a lot of work. One shot. Yeah, I made it to the top. Top of the NRG. Where greatness happens. NRG Stadium shot. Watch this. That's how it's done every time. Just like that. Told you, baby. There you have it. Whether it's in the gym or on top of the stadium, the Harlem Globetrotters are known for making big shots. And I say that was a pretty big shot. But if you want to see more trick shots like that, check us out live here in Houston on the 26th of December. Or you can go to HarlemGlobetrotters.com to see who in the city or town near you. I hope to see you there.
World Trick Shot Day, baby. Let's get buckets.